Welcome you all. Today we are here with another idiomatic expression, and this is all and sundry. All and sundry, which means everyone without distinction. Har koi, yani everyone. How we are going to use it in sentences like, it was clear to all and sundry that something was wrong. Here is another sentence. I made tea for all and sundry at the office. Yani maine sab ke liye office mein chai banai. So this is how we are going to use this idiomatic expression in sentences, all and sundry.